Hey guys, so this beautiful cake from yesterday got damaged. A client was driving it home and it somehow bumped into something in the car and that happened. So we are doing it again. I'm just gonna remove it and then recoat it. I had to just go all over again with the outer icing. Thankfully, the cake in the inside was not damaged at all, so we were able to save that. And I'll just do a drip again and show you the last bit. It's so cute!